I don't think I've ever introduced myself to someone I've sung about. Because I sing about a lot of things, I mean. Gillian, traveling bard. Oh, well, fracture is always dangerous. But now, in these deep winter months, monsters of an entirely different sort stalk us. During this time, this Midwinter Blight, we aim to inspire hope that endures in the darkness. I'm no fighter, but a hero of song such as you. If you hunt these monsters and bring back proof, we can display it in this square, both as a ward and a promise of fortitude. People tell all sorts of stories about them. None good. They say they don grotesque masks, seek only misery, and steal away all who stray outside the firelight as tributes to a beast known as the Red Cloaked Horror. Some of the more gruesome stories even speak of those monsters once being tributes themselves, returned to life from frozen husks and indebted to their new master forever. Exactly. Well, not entirely, I guess. I don't think I've ever just explained it outside a rhyme. But, this time in the dark, guarding against the monsters, there's so much fear. So people gather, in light, in celebration, in memory of the dead. The square is decorated not only with the effigies of monsters, but heirlooms of the lost. Their warmth and unity isn't because we aren't afraid. It's because when we're afraid, we need each other the most. I grew up in Hawazar with my mother, but it was here I was born. She told me stories of the season here. The Cathedral of Light, that is. They aren't thrilled with a revival of the tradition. But I'm not alone. The people want a return to those roots. The music, the dance. We can't thrive in darkness without those. Who better to spread that than, well, me.
Delight you're here. My boy, I think.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Ready yet.
I lack the required essence.
ready yet. I'm low on essence. I need more time. Ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of essence. I'm not ready yet. I need more essence. I need more time.
Yeah.
I'm not ready yet. There's not enough materials. Not while I'm in town. done.
I'm sorry, Sorga, but I'm not again. Be at peace with his body recovered.
Peace? I wonder if you would feel the same if this were your child.
Ancestors keep you.
Not while I'm in town. ready yet. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. essence. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I'm low on essence. I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
I lack the required essence.
Maybe you can sell it. The next will be better. The winds truly favor you, friend. Leaving so soon?
Not while I'm in town.
My eyes can only watch so much.
One of my better pieces.
That cannot be salvaged.
Could salvage.
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay. Winds truly favor. Maybe you can find quality. Well done. The winds truly favor you, friend.
I cannot do that here.
That got most of it.
While I'm in town.
Thank you.
I need more essence.
Took the last of the warriors out to face the Flesh Eaters. The rest of us will try to shore up our defenses here. I am loath to spill cursed blood here amidst the bones of our ancestors, but I shall.
I'm not ready.
Yeah.
I need more time. I need more time. I need time to do that. I need time to do that. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I need more time. I need more time. I need more time. I'm not ready yet. I need more time.
are injured each day.
I need more time. Ready yet. I need more time. Thank you.
them.
Help! I beg you!
I'm not ready yet.
The lamb for the sacrifice.
I need more time.
I knew what my mother did was wrong, but you gave me a chance to escape it. Thank you.
Greetings.
I know this blade. This is Ashira's own sword. Oh, the rest of the wolves will rally when they hear you found it. You have done us a great service.
What will it be?
That cannot be salvaged.
Let's preserve it.
Him.
I refuse.
No! Julek! My love! No. Cruelty knows no limits. Leave me be.
Teacher, one who's devoted his entire existence to preserving the lessons of Arathma, our first and greatest necromancer. I've heard the spirits whispering of you. They say you're a true friend of death and the shadows, worthy of his greatest teaching. Rathma understood death was a transformation, not an end. He saw the potential for transformation in all things, from a pile of bones with merely a spark of lingering life, to a cartload of raw iron born of the dead earth. From Rathma's theories rose the golems. It's time I pass you this final secret and induct you into the ranks of Rathma's priesthood. You will need to collect unbroken bones to form the body of your golem. Afterwards, I will instruct you further.
I need more time. I cannot do that here.
I can take common turnips fairly well.
I cannot do that here.
Thank the light you're here. My boy, I think he's possessed.
Worry not, Peter.
Thank you.
Take a chance, Wanderer.
Will do. You'll need the essence of life, a spirit to transform your golem. And there is a vile artifact buried in a hillside not far from here. Its purpose is to trap lost souls, leeching magic from them. Free those souls, and perhaps they'll help you in return.